based in around London, reporting for Link Up TV, Behind Bars, Extra. Yes, I said it's extra because I got a wonderful woman beside me. It's Baby Blue. Baby Blue, how you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm fine, thanks. A bit cold. We're in a wonderful studio and you just done your Behind Bars. It was actually sick. I'm vibesing.
Thank you. On the All I Do Is Win, Win, Win beat, yeah.
Do you know what? I was sitting here and I was thinking, hands up. That's all I was thinking the whole time. But you were sick. What was your kind of freestyle all about?
It's just, I took some bars from a couple of tracks that I've been recording lately, and it's just kind of like about how I'm just on my way and I'm trying to get to a place, and like I feel like a soldier and I'm just feeling like proper, yeah, I can do this, and 2011 I think is going to be my year. So that's what the bars are about.
Do you know what? I've actually seen you grinding, grafting. I saw your I Love Live. I've seen you at a few shows. You're doing it a lot. So what's your kind of drive pushing you behind?
It's just, I love music. I think it's just like, I just love music. I love recording. I love being in the studio. I love being on stage. I just love music. That's what pushes me. It's not really about the money. I just want to have a career doing what I love. And like, I've never like wanted to do anything else. So really, like, I've just had to just put my all into it and just make sure that I get to where I'm trying to get to.
Nice. So I know as a lady, sometimes, you know, people kind of hold you back. So you've recently been on the female version of Game Over. Like, how's that been? Like, is it getting good love?
Yeah, it's getting, like, the views are just crazy on there. Like, just views went through the roof. And just everyone's talking about it. I think it's a good look, definitely, because I think 2011 is definitely going to be about the girls. Because up until now, it's been about a lot of guys doing well. And it's wicked, but now I think it's time for, like, girls to come through. I just think everyone killed it. And I think people were just, like, rare. Like, the girls are just doing it right now.
Nice. So who are you looking forward to like working with? Anyone you got in mind that you would just want to like snatch up and stuff?
Jay-Z, Nas, Beyonce. Kanye.
Actually not messing about?
No, I'm messing about. Nah, I mean, those are like my dream collabs, but definitely there's like some good collaborations on the album. I can't really say right now, but there's definitely like...
Come on, like, just a little bit.
I can't, but like there's some nice collabs on there. Obviously, you've heard the track of Wretch Run, which like did really well. I love Wretch. Like, it's been just good working with some different people as well, because lately I've worked with a lot of people that I haven't worked with, so it's been nice.
Nice. So what should we expect? Because I'm excited. 2011 feels big.
Nah, it's exciting. Like, definitely my album is the main thing that I'm working on, but I'm also filming a ITV2 series at the moment, which is coming out in the new year.
Check you out about ITV2.
Yeah. Nah, it's funny. You'll wait till you see it. It's coming out. So I'm doing a lot of stuff, like get maybe a little bit more acting coming up, but like really and truly, like my main focus is just getting this album out that I've been working on for so long, and I've got like 40, 50 tracks right now. So I'm almost there with it. I just need to wrap it up and like finish it off, and then 2011 is going to be about that for me, and just performing and just working and doing collabs and just everything.
Hey, what's the album called? I can't wait.
I've been going back and forth with some names, so I don't really want to say because I keep changing my mind. So
how about Ramel London Is My New Best Friend?
I'll think about it and get back to you on that one.
Okay. All right, that's cool. That's fine. I could deal with that. So where can everyone, because I'm sure there's a few people who are like, yeah, I want to know a bit more about her. So where can they find out a little bit more?
Well, my website is iambabyblue.com, but I'm always on the Twitter.com/iambabyblue, and the Facebook, which is facebook.com/babyblueonline. So you can hit me up on there anytime.
Nice. Well, make sure you hit her up, hit us up, Link Up TV, Behind Bars Extra.